Hi guys, it's Avaaz from Trendy Startups. Today I'm gonna show you how to delete Gmail account permanently. So guys, here I'm going to show you the very easy process to delete Gmail account permanently. So let's get started. So guys, to delete Gmail account, you have to simply open your Chrome browser. So guys, to delete account, here you can see the option of Google account. So click on it. Now in Google account, you can see the option of manage your Google account. So click on manage your Google account. After that, you can see some options, privacy and personalization. You have security tips, privacy suggestions available, and scroll down and explore more. So here we have to click on privacy and personalization. So click on it, scroll down. And here you can see the option of delete your Google account. So click on delete your Google account. So guys, here you have to give your password and simply click on next. So guys, here you can see get a verification code. Google will send a verification code to this standard rate apply. So click on send. So you have to simply enter the verification code, send it to your phone number and simply click on next. So after that, you can see some option, download your data. So please read this carefully. So here you have to check these boxes. Yes, I acknowledge that I am still responsible for any charges incurred due to any pending financial transaction. And I understand that under certain circumstances, my earning won't be paid out. Also, second box. Yes, I want to permanently delete this Google account and all its data. So simply check this box and click on delete. So here you can see your Google account and all its data has been deleted. So guys, here you can see we have deleted the Gmail account permanently. So you can also delete the Gmail account permanently by following this process that I have shown you step by step. I hope this information was helpful for you. Thank you for watching. Have a good day.